All right, hey, Jasper, I know you guys are sharp and looking good. Eddie's, relax. Relax. We all ready to go. First of all, I'd like to thank everyone for coming out to observe today. Welcome to Joliet West, to our inner city. I always call it inner city, but I had to look it up and make sure we're going right here. Intra city meet between Joliet West and Joliet Central, which we do every year on an annual basis around this time of the year. The cadets have been working extremely hard getting ready for today, and not just for today, for the rest of the season. I can speak for the Joliet West kids who are getting up here at 6 o'clock in the morning, 3 or 4 times a week, and that doesn't happen by accident or by magic, okay? So a lot of them have cars, but a lot of them do not, and they only get here because of parents like yourselves that come up here making sure that they're here. So I really appreciate the work and effort that you all do to get them up here and allowing them to prepare. We're going to get this thing rolling here. I'm expecting a very, very competitive event. And this warms us up for the season, and there'll be other events that they go to. I know we have West Aurora coming up, Waukegan. We all go to Waukegan. Maybe we'll get a few others in there. So welcome, enjoy. Make sure you know where everything is. We've got restrooms over here. We'll have concessions over at our cafeteria around lunchtime or so. So without any further ado, I'm going to turn it back over and we'll go and get started with the opening ceremonies. Commanders, go ahead and take charge of your units.
Could you all rise for the next minute?
Breathe, baby.